And a Bell County man is behind bars tonight on a charge of aggravated sexual assault of a child. 57-year-old Philip Beauchamp turned himself into the Bell County Sheriff's Department today. Authorities say they first learned about the case back in August, and it happened again at an address on Pecan Creek Road where Beauchamp allegedly lived. His bond has been set at $150,000.